This is the video haul out for the Rev, a 2008 Jeanneau 39i. And as you can see here, the Jeanneau 39i has a very sporty hull. This is the deep draft keel version, which also gives you the deep rudder. It has a three-bladed fixed propeller on it. And this one has a double spreader Selden mast with in-mast furling. This is a Mark Lombard design, and so he has a really nice bow entry here that comes down to the keel. The keel itself is a fin keel with a bulb on the bottom of it. As you carry back aft, you're going to see this is the strut, the shaft, propeller, large deep rudder here, nice stern reflex from the back of the keel. Transom. Nice wide base that you really carry the beam very far aft. This vessel was just bottom painted about 2 months ago, so it's in excellent condition. Nice keel design. Well, I hope you found this short video of the underside of a Jeanneau 39i helpful and informative. If you're looking to purchase or sell a yacht, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. Thanks again, and I look forward to hearing from you.